Thank you. bought me the paperwork I needed for food stamps. And he never gave me any money for any of the household needs the whole entire time. And now, I don't even know how I'm supposed to be getting back and forth to the job, Gabriel. Our money's so low, all I have was our rent money. And now I have to spend our rent money for me to get more money. I don't understand why his mind just doesn't get it. And when I say something, he gets like this nasty attitude, like where I don't get it. And then when I feel a certain way, I'm not supposed to feel that way. Gabby, you've been taking care of me these past 3 months. Your money has been taking care of this house, the everything, the cats, me, everything. I owe you money. Even though I'm the one who saved up your money, I still owe you money. I still owe the bills money. I still have to feed the house. The cats are running out of the cat litter, the cat food. I need car fare, $27 a week for me to get to work. And I got 2 weeks till I get paid. Once I get paid, I'll have like $1,000, well, close to $1,000 for the household. And then we can, you know what I mean? By the end of the month, if I get to go to work, like I'm supposed to for this whole month, and then the tasks come in, we're gonna be good. Like, we'll be really good. Your money will be built up, because once I get my tax money, I can put $1,000 in your bank account. That's off the back. Pay up all the backed up bills, and then I'm, but at the end of this month, if I could just work it through, I can pay off some of the bills. I can pay the rent with no problem, but then the rent's gonna hit me again, but I'll be fine because I'll be working your money come in. Once that happens, I'll be able to take less of your money again, like we did, like I used to do, and then be like, okay, Gabe, you have this, and then, you know what I mean? So maybe I'll only be taking $200 out of your check by next month. So then therefore you'll have $500, you know what I mean? And then that's how your money gets to save up, because you don't spend a lot of your money. So out of that $500 that adds on to your next $500, you'll have a G again in 2 months by yourself, not me even. You understand? So you'll have a G in your savings. You'll be built up in your checking again up to at least $500. We could add that other $500 back to the, that, and then you'll be up to $2,000 within 3 months. I can get you back to your $2,000 in your savings. It's just about the income. And once the income stopped, now my money's completely depleted. I have nothing. I have nothing. So I'll have to get you back on and then get me back on and then start the game all over. But it kind of hurts me, and I don't know how to express myself because I get so angry that I'm afraid of what I'll say. And Kason doesn't talk to me a lot, but he could be just as nasty as me. And I'm always afraid because I don't know how to stop it. Like, I don't know how not to attack people sometimes when I get in a mode. And the thing is, when I'm emotionally attached to people, I'm even nastier. So I've been trying to control that for many years with him, I let him do everything. That's why I told him, I'm like, I don't want to take care of you. You don't take care of us. You hurt, like he hurts me. You know, we could have been saving so much money. Even if they just gave us $150 for this house, that would have been $150 that we could have kept month or, you know, during this time. They probably would have gave me more because there's three of you guys, so I probably would have gotten $300, and that would have been $300 we already kept. $300, our rent is $343. Do you get what I'm saying? So even though it's like, that would have bought our food and that would have helped me pay a bill. That's why you have food stamps. And like I told him, in all reality, Gabriel, the way this world is, even when I was working, I was still eligible. I was still eligible for food stamps. I just kept giving all my money. This is why I had no money all the time. This is why I never have any money. Because I'm always trying to make sure you have money. I don't ask him for shit. Every once in a while, I ask him for help and then he still doesn't really do it until he wants to do it. I tell him to pay the light bill, it'll be September, he'll pay the light bill in November, and think he's doing me a favor. But then when he gives me his stuff, your brother was making more money than me. You know that, right? Your brother, when he added to his stuff, your brother makes more money than I make. I'll be making a little bit more money because I'm gonna have the hours. So therefore, my income now will be about $2,000. With us, we'll be about $3,000 a month now. But that's the thing. Kason fucks up all the stuff I could get, you know, like services, because of how much he gets. But then he doesn't give us anything. So we can't get nothing for help, but he won't help us either. So this is why I keep being like this. And this is why I get sad, and this is why I get upset, and this is why I feel the way I do. Because you know what? Financially, he does that to me, and then mentally and physically, I gotta take care of you. So financially, you give me money, but I gotta worry about you. Did you eat? Did you do this? Did you do that? I don't have to worry about if he eats, if he does all that, but he doesn't give anything. So this is why I'm always like this, and how do you not get upset? How do you not get tired? How do you not feel these things? And I wish my son would know I'm a fucking human sometimes. I really do. I'm not just a mother. Gabriel, you always try to help me. You never even question anything. You let me do whatever you want, and it makes me feel bad. It makes me feel bad that you gotta take care of me at times. I'm 40 years old, and I still gotta fucking count on your disability check. Sorry. I know it's gonna be okay, and I always make it okay. It's just, I'm tired of being the only one who makes it okay. So I gotta bust my ass this whole month to get us back, because I'm getting very nervous without this. And I'm like, it's, now that's it. He thinks it's a game, and I can't even deal with it. I guess I'll figure it out. I don't know. Johnny said that she'll send me some money after the 15th. The problem is, can I make it to the 15th? So this is why I figured I'm going to have to not pay the rent till late this month. Because we won't make it. We won't have nothing. We won't have food. We won't have nothing if I pay rent. That's all we have left. And I don't even think we have the full amount anymore, because I had to buy some little bit of food. Pay for my metro cards going back and forth. So I think the money is already depleting on it. I think if I paid the rent, we would have probably $50 for the rest of the month. So this is why I get so, and this is probably why I'm talking in my sleep. This is probably why, you know what I mean? Like, it affects you. It affects you. Everybody acts like there's like fairies around me. I don't have a mother. That's the only person who's ever helped me in my whole entire life is my mother. Okay? She's been gone for almost 13 years. And I've been doing it. And your brother always acts like I'm shit. And it makes me feel like shit. I'm sorry we're not rich. I'm sorry I'm not married to a millionaire. I'm sorry I'm not a CEO of a company. This is what it is. This is our life. This is what I got to build as a 17-year-old girl. This is what I built. This is what a 17-year-old girl built.
Thank you.
to die.
A trick. This
is you.
say what cheese? Do you want a certain? Oh gosh. Do you want a certain cheese in this, or just go whatever?
Whatever.
Shopping, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that. Go back to work and then I'm gonna be paralyzed on Sunday.